Okay, I'm gonna do this full mage guy with zero losses with range funneling. It's like pretty easy. He has it like he built in funnel right here. It's like he's just asking to be killed. Let's see this. Get the heals. To do this you kinda need Siege Ballista though, to match the range of the mages, or if you have mages, works the same. Yeah, and now just basically wait for the headless to get the 2-turn. I could do with the camping here, it just takes a little longer. Or faster if it had been here. But yeah, okay. Simply enough, just break the gate. Force him to come down. Just bait them in. And now they'd be forced to come even further down. Just go fetch the ones here until you have enough. I need two more. As you see, mages are pretty stupid. If you move a melee guy into range, they back off. And it's as simple as do it until they all die. Now just have to destroy enough buildings and then it'll be over. Pretty simple. And I can do it just to be on the safe side. I can go here, lure this guy down. Simple as this, mages are rather easy. You can do this with this hero because he moves faster than the mages by 30, so getting double turn is easy. You don't even need double turn, you can even do it with this hero because he is same speed and he will always move first, as you see. This is a little bit more time consuming than like just storming with knights or something like that, but on the other side, the flip side, you don't waste any units or any time have to revive them. So like spending a few extra minutes and not having to waste anything on that is a plus for me at least. Means I can spam more battles. Like, and I can do up to like 12 battles in 2 hours or so. At least. So it's not that time consuming. Just remember to use your hero abilities. And just like that, now it's nothing in the way, just taking all these buildings and the castle and finishes. three more buildings. Just easy enough. Like that. 4 matches, 1-0 losses. I get a whooping 10 points. Woo!